So I'm thinking about abortion and women's attitude to abortion. So when women have an abortion, a woman feels that she owns the baby inside her. She regards the baby as an object, as a piece of flesh that she has created, and therefore she has rights over this object, this piece of matter in her belly. A woman feels that the baby is not an independent life form. The baby is not alive in her mind. The baby is just an object, an underdeveloped human being, and his life doesn't count. I think this is a hateful and obscene way of thinking. It is absolutely untenable for women to think this way. It cannot be justified. It is truly awful and absolutely obscene. Abortion should not be happening. Women should not be assisted in murdering their children because it suits her and it's what she has decided. The fetus inside of her is as much of a child as if it was born and in the world. There is no difference between a fetus, a child in the womb, and a child who has been born. It is a pretense to believe that we can commit abortion, which is murder of a child. It's a pretense to behave as if somehow the murder doesn't count because the baby hasn't been born yet. It is obviously wrong to be performing abortions. The very word abortion is a pretense. It's disguising what is going on. It is the murder of a child. And it's absolutely unacceptable, and we should not be doing this. We should not be enabling mothers to murder their children because it is what would suit her in her life. It seems clear that the mother must decide before conception, before the baby exists. They must decide if they want to have a child. Once the baby exists, it's the same as if the child had been born. There is no difference between a child in the womb and a child that has been born. This seems clear and obvious. I don't understand why women feel that they own the child and they can dispense with the child if they want to, and don't feel any guilt, any remorse. There is no problem with murdering a child if it is what would suit her in her life. Is that absolutely unforgivable for women to have this attitude? And what is more unforgivable is that society supports the woman and enables her to murder her child if it is what would suit her in her life. It seems clear a woman must decide before conception if she wants to have a child. Once the baby exists, then there should be no ability to murder the child at will, because it is what would suit mother. Abortion is the murder of a child. It is not a fetus that is being removed. It is not termination of a pregnancy. These are euphemisms to disguise what is going on. The murder of a child in an abortion should not be allowed. That seems clear.